Hey guys, gonna show you a quick demo on how to use this Keysy RFID duplicator to copy these HID Indala key fobs and key cards. So these are the types of devices that you'll see used in front of public parking garages, office buildings, apartment buildings, that sort of thing. So the first thing you wanna do is you wanna hold Keysy over the device and pick a button and hold that button down for 5 seconds. And after about 5 seconds, it'll start to blink red. That means it's reading the device. So you can gently move Keysy around the device and hopefully you find the sweet spot. And with these Indala cards, sometimes it'll fail the first time. They typically only work from one side or the other. So all you have to do is flip it over to the other side and repeat the process. So we'll hold down the triangle button for 5 seconds. And once it starts blinking red, you can move it around. There we go. So we got a good copy on that side. So now the ID is identical to the card. Now if we want to copy that back out to the Keysy key fob, we center the LED over the Keysy rewritable fob, and we press that triangle button 5 times. And you'll see a couple quick red blinks as it's copying, and then 3 green blinks on success. And that's it. We have an identical copy to the original.